met.
Bread makes me happy. I'm happy to have a futon.
All the meat in the world belongs to me. Those three sure are cute. But it would be convenient for you to get along a bit more.
Denji, why don't you go on a trip?
A trip with Makima? Let's go!
Have fun.
Huh?
Well then.
Did you bring meat rich in blood?
The trip was not with Makima, but with these guys.
Where are we? If it's Ms. Makima's doing, it must have some deeper meaning. If I don't give it my all... It's getting dark. We must secure a fire. Denji, cut some branches for firewood.
Huh? Why me?
Meat! Where's the meat?
Timber!
Ah! You idiot! We're not building a house, so don't damage the environment.
Stop criticizing so much and you do your part. Here you go.
This guy sure is good with the chainsaw.
Huh? This is just my share, though. You two should be fine eating grass.
I forgot she's like this. That is enough for all of us, Power.
No, I don't eat meat.
Look, Denji and I made a fire. The thing with the meat, roasting it makes it 10 times tastier. Are you okay? Denji and I already got the fire going. If you want to use it, slice the meat.
All you did was use your lighter.
Fire. Use. Meat. Slice.
Good. Oh. It's snowing. No wonder it felt cold.
I am no longer alive, but I still hate the cold.
Close.
Power. Aki. Back on my futon. I thought I would die.
You guys. Listen, the cold in Hokkaido is nothing like this. It's gonna be 20 degrees below freezing. This is no good. When you get hypothermia, you can't feel the cold. Rather, there are people who take off their clothes because they mistakenly start feeling hot.
Aki Hayakawa, a man from a snowy country who is strong against cold.
Aki. My eyes. I'm feeling sleepy.
Don't fall asleep, Denji. You'll die if you sleep.
Devil Hunters, Tokyo Headquarters.
Was it fun, Denji? What about Hayakawa?
Well, yes. I believe so.
Three unique devil hunters.
They're growing closer.
And that's how the Hayakawa family came to be.